Hey. Okay, I'm going to try to recreate as best I can because I don't have the picture in front of me, but I do have my Glamma palette. So, what I do to prep my eyes and to really make my eyebrows stand out is I like to prime my eyes with concealer. You can use the eye primer too. That's awesome as well. All right, so let's see. Get my brushes. Can't find it. All right, we'll just use this. Okay. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to start with the color Buff. It's definitely my well-loved color because it's pretty much almost gone. All right, so do some Buff. And what I do is I go in, I feel where the crease is of my eye, and then I just back and forth motions or little circles and just keep going. And I kind of come like a half moon here. Yeah, Joss. All right, tell him I said stop, please. Same thing for this side. I do like windshield wipers. Then I come down around. And as you notice, I don't have my concealer on yet because I make like a hot mess around the. Why do I keep saying hot mess? I make like a mess around the edges, but then when I put my foundation on, it really edges it out. Okay, so I did that. Now I'm going to take like a blending brush, and because we don't want like rough edges, so I'm going to take a blending brush. Just blend out the edges like that. I just go over the edges because we want it to look like nice and airbrushed. See the difference that compared to that? Same for this side. See? Blend it out there. Now I'm going to take Warm Teddy, which is a little bit darker right here. I also love that color. I'm gonna take a thinner brush, and Warm Teddy is going to go into the crease again, but stay more near the crease, I guess I should say. Like that. Just back and forth. Same for this side. So it gives it a little bit of like dimension, you see? Thank you. That looks so nice. All right. Then for my lid on the corners, I'm gonna take Enfuego, which is like that purpley color. Here. And just like tap it on about, you could do like a quarter or almost like halfway. See, so we have a bunch of different colors going on there. But they all pretty much blend nicely. And I'm just like sweeping it on inward. Okay, and then I'm gonna take, I think it's Nefertiti right there. And with that, I'm just gonna use my finger and tap it on the other side. See? Pretending it's like a brush, so you're kind of like sweeping it on. Like you tap it on to get the color on and then just like sweep it to blend it in. Now let me do my eyeliner and mascara, and then you tell me what you think.
Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hanging on to the visual, I wanna be invisible. Looking at my years like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough from the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. And leave the body of my soul to be a part of it. I'll do what it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Why do I feel like I'm drowning? Like I'm running out of air?